Hey beautiful people, my name is WALTR and this is FFs for Family Season 2 Episode 10, the finale. That's right, we are on the last episode of FFs for Family. And we saw in the last episode, Sue and Frank really got at it, like really went at it, like fighting wise. I mean, you know, they fought like a lot in the last episode, and Maureen came in and she was like, "Are you fighting, guys?" And then they were like, "Yes." So in a way, like, you know, just telling the kids like, "Yes, we are fighting." So they have a lot of issues to resolve, and you know like that's gonna be a hard thing. And Kevin is gonna face some consequence because, you know, he told Vic that he fucked Vic's girl. So that's something I think, you know, I wouldn't know how to say anything about that really, because like I've never had that experience, so to say, but I know how Kevin feels in a way that is more of the letting down a friend thing. So I sympathize a lot with Kevin. So yeah, without further ado, let's go. Come and get your love. Go and get your love. Go and get your love. Come and get your love, come and get your love, come and get your love now. Come and get your love, come and get your love, come and get your love now. Give me your love, come and get your love, come and get your love now. I cut you like a deer first. Oh, it's the circus person. Walking. See how no girls are clapping? That means it's misogynic, bro. Nah, he's gonna crash, yeah. He deserves it, bro. You kind of owe him that, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. You sure, bro? This is real, but I appreciate it. No. Exactly. True. You good? Oh shit. Yeah, don't stare at a girl too long, bro. Gonna take credit, right? Yeah. Yeah, don't she, I knew it. Yeah. steal it back, man. Come on, you can do it. Yeah. Yeah, I should have said I love you, bro. No. Yeah. Oh, shiz. This is the reason I don't come to your house this fucking Sunday. She's drunk. This is fucking up my life, sir. Oh, whoa, exactly. Okay. What the fuck is this guy? Yeah, not a good picture. They're not baseball fans, bro. Yeah, he died. Ew. I think he needs a hospital. That's not normal. I'm sorry, you were in first eye. Such a dick. Aww. Uh-oh. If you remember, wait, let me think. Yeah, this guy. Smokey. Oh no. Is there more? Let me see. Sorry. Okay. Yeah, there is a little bit more. They did find out that the condom was broken. So, yeah, that was, oof, should have checked the condom. That's what always what I say. Like, I know, like, sex is, like, you know, there and everything, and you need to do it quick, because, like, if you don't, then you're, you know, boner goes on and whatever, but you know, you just check so that you're safe, you know, properly, like 100% safe. So yeah, I think they're gonna have another baby, so their dreams just keep getting pegged back, and I think this is the storyline that keeps going for them. Like, whenever they get something good, they're just fucked over again. So yeah guys, that was about it, and I will see you in the next episode. See you later.